Hey guys, if you are a part of the Foodie Federation right now, you need to quit because there are people in the organization that are talking to underage children. You know what I mean? So you do not want to affiliate yourself with the Foodie Federation. This organization right now, reputation has gone to complete shit. Because of the people in it, and the reputation right now, like I said. If you're considering joining the Foodie Federation, then don't, because, like I said, if you want that reputation on you that they have for, you know, talking to underage children, then go right ahead. You know what I mean? It's just stupid. You know, quit right now if you're part of the Foodie Federation. Right now.